Ala from Canada. He has two atheist sons. If they are totally disbelievers, they don't disbelieve in Allah, they're not your sons, and they are not entitled to a penny of your wealth. And if you're in Canada, you have all the right to write a will to your legitimate heirs, your daughters and the other Muslim sons and your wife, and they can easily be excluded for their kufr.